Hey everyone, it's AYBL Main here. And yesterday, I did a reaction video to Angelina Jordan's I Put a Spell on You. And what a massive, massive following she has, and justifiably so. This young lady, it took me like at least a couple hours to try to reconcile the fact that this beautiful, mature voice was coming out of this 9, 10-year-old kid that, I went ahead and read a lot of the research that you guys sent me about her, and I was just captivated by the things that she can do. Plays multiple instruments. She can speak like 4 languages. Very charitable young lady. She wrote a book that she donated all the proceeds to charity. She always performs, barefoot. Therefore, they call her the Barefoot Princess. From a meeting with a young girl who didn't have any shoes when she was younger, and she gave her her shoes, and she vowed to always perform barefoot until every kid in the world had shoes. So what a remarkable young lady. It's not often that you see beautiful talent also reconciled with being a beautiful person. It doesn't happen a lot. Definitely doesn't happen in the States very much at all. But this young lady definitely hasn't, so I wanted to listen to something else of hers. So I went through the list of songs that I know. This actually was a song from the year she was born. So came out in 2006 as Amy Winehouse. I actually possess this album. It was like one of my top 5 albums from 2006, called Back to Black. And obviously she changed the lyrics a little bit because it was probably just a little bit inappropriate. Some of the material that was covered in the song originally for a little girl to be singing, but I'm gonna listen to it and see how she kind of reconciles this one here. I'm just captivated by this young lady, so I want to hear something else that she's done, and I picked this song because it's kind of a little bit of a recent one comparatively to some of the other ones. So let's kind of jump right in here and see what we got, okay? Infamous piano riff. Shoes are gone. They're gone.
Alone and with no one, I cry.
Wow. Okay, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to tell you right now, here's your challenge right here. You should close your eyes I'm going to play this video for somebody and make them close their eyes, and I guarantee they're not going to be able to tell me the age of the person that's singing this. There is no way. If I could close my eyes during the song, I would almost swear that it would be someone like Amy Winehouse. I mean, if not her herself, I can't even imagine what Amy Winehouse would think of this. I mean, she would be so proud that someone could take her song like this and just reimagine it just a little bit, you know, by changing some of the lyrics, but to sing it with such soul. Man, there's something really, really strangely wonderful about this. These things are not going to come around that often. You know, talent like this is not going to come around that often. So I know that she's signed with a record company recently, and she's released her own single, which I'll probably do that one next if I'm going to do anything of hers. Even though I want to listen to her version of Etta James At Last for sure, and Fly Me to the Moon, I really want to hear as well. I'm going to listen to her newer song first, so I can kind of get like a grasp of where she is now, and so I can have a better commentary about it. But guys, that's just an insanely, insanely talented young lady, and to hear all the great things that you guys say about her on top of that, it's just mind blowing that someone just reached down, the hand of God just reached down and touched this girl, and said, you know, this is your talent, you know, do what you can with it. And she's made the most of it all the way around. Kudos for her for being a good person too. That speaks volumes of the type of person she's going to be going forward. Love it, guys. Thank you guys for being big fans of hers, and for listening to my reaction, even though I didn't really have a whole lot to say. I don't like to talk over something that's that magnificent, though. I'm not going to do that, so I'll wait till the end, and then now I just sound like a rambling child, you know? So, but loved it, you know? Comment below. Please give me more suggestions of songs. I've already got Rusty's list, so I can kind of go through that a little bit. You know, sub my channel if you want to, like the video if you want to, that's fine too. But overall, guys, it's Sunday. Go out and have some fun with the family. Stay safe out there, and I'll catch you on the next vid, okay? Bye-bye.